resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He scores! This is like the hockey equivalent of a buzzer beater, Ray.
Yeah, it didn't look like there was going to be enough time. The puck's in the net, and now they feel really good about themselves going into the next period. While off the faceoff, that snaps back cleanly. The one-timer is pounded into the net. If you've got a couple of centers that can win faceoffs, this gives you some options on the draw. This time,